So hey guys, as you know, it's my birthday and the day I promised, but I'm just gonna try.
And so this is what it looks like. You can see we've used the other type of
wood. But now we're just gonna do a flight over our city. We're not doing anything more. We're just flying over my city.
Out of play standoff. Now, if you watched my episode,
if you don't know my tallest building, yeah.
So you can pause the video if you'd like to read
my clock tower.
And this
here, I'm
going to so this is like
I think that's enough.
And then the final piece
of the that's
okay. They need to come up with one and for me right now, it's just pretty late in the day. I've been playing Minecraft for many hours, so my brain is a little frazzled. I can come up with one or two ideas on how to customize the game. But I think I'll wait until I've got a few more ways to fill this book out. Next up is the arena, which is slightly larger than before. And you can see the train around the edge here is being roughed up. And that makes it look a lot better.
Like the other episodes. This is the one that I added from Tunnel Clock Tower.
This is the winner phase. So you're going to have to run on this side and try and draw a card. Those moves are now just going to be available at any time.
We're just doing with that for flying.
In an arm stand, you can see what moves you're approaching.
I think that's not going to be
a
good
situation. Element from this game. So, take a turn,
position shot, life.
Switch spots, and double move are the special moves that each player
wants. Probably the more I call that key, but it's key of life.
Maybe they can randomize what things they get, or perhaps have even more than five moves. That's something we'll accommodate for in the future. So now we're going to take the
grab box
out of here. You can see they've got all the tools up here that they need to play the game. And then we've got a book with simple instructions.
It's just like the rock with people to kill.
And we're not done just yet. I have got a path that leads from this area up to the next
and,
one.
And this is my
realization
all the way
really cool.
To Isaac Man. Pretty cool.
So
you can put it. And I'm watching from the cloth for no reason. I just went here.
And look here, I'll find it.
Okay. Now you will see that I hope it's louder. So that's the. How wheels are over here to there. We're getting one card for today. And just, hanging around. And doing a project over here, the mall. So, yeah. Let's do it the proper way. Yeah, let's do the proper way. I got some more supplies. And where's Vin? The last time I know, it's over here. I don't know where's Vin. I forgot where's Vin. Oh, he's there. He has the sunglasses shop. Glasses for the beach. I'm also doing a ride today. So we're not doing anything much. After we meet Sven, go look at the floor. Where's my other floor? I forgot. How did I move him somewhere else? Yeah, I think I moved him. Yeah, I think they're called Alfa. Oh, Alpha's not. Wait, who's Alpha again? Okay, that's not. That guy, Gorbachev. Now let's try you. We're not doing anything special, we're just greeting him. He's quite slow. The Gorbachev the third is so fast. So he's over there. So yeah. The secret cabin. Do you ever know that? You only some probably people know this. It's just a small scaredy hut. Where are one of my secrets around my city? The other one being my the place of destruction and my pyramid. The place of the destruction is the place where you attack the wither. Alpha. He's not called Alpha. Let's make a good day for him. We need to get this. I'm gonna get a new Gorbachev, so don't worry. Alpha have way less hearts, as you can see, but it's way faster, so it has way less hearts, so I hope you don't even pass that lava yet. I think for today we're just going to the center of the town. The most boring place for me. I don't want the most boring place in my city. Here we are. We're just going around. So it doesn't make sense to my first place. Here I first walked on. But I also work on this that became something that's the worst there. And they cannot see. What happened with it? Let's get Linus and try to go somewhere. A specific place. And as the line. Oh, I don't know where to go. I cannot see. I can see a little bit. No, I'm gonna be right there. I'm really scared. Okay. We need milk now. We need milk. Where's milk? Oh, there you go. I'm trying to do this milk as well. I think Alpha needs to stay a bit. This is one of my first thing that I'm really happy of, this tunnel. I don't know why I'm happy with a small tunnel. But I haven't really fun before. I don't think I can run here jumping. I'm really scared at this place because almost the most baddest place. And I feel bad, so. Yeah. This is my mini game pitch. Hey, can you go to mob crack? This is my polar bear spawning machine. So that's why these are the polar bears on my ground here. this supposed to be my second dog's house? I thought he's dead. So Snowy is my oldest. It's already dead. He's my first dog, but he's dead like so fast. He's dead because I don't feed him. Oh no! We need to do it fast. Fire resistance. Oh, okay. I'm gonna use fire resistance because I don't want him to. No. No, he likes him. Yeah, he. I will regen him soon. First, we need the regen potion. I like regen more because like I have more effect. That's why I like regen more. Oh, I think we cannot heal. So this one is the healing. I like a particle effect. Now he's fire resistant. We're doing speed on him soon. I'm Gorbachev soon. We're just doing it right now. More speed. Boost. Way faster now. No, that should be it.